Hello guys, ako nga pala si Pandesal with the Capital I. In today's video guys, nakasali ako sa Unity SMP. So yeah, you're looking at a new member of the Unity SMP. Before the video starts, I just wanna give a quick shout out to CJ Rico. Anyways, simulan na natin.
Ang susunod na programa ay Rated G. Ito ay pwede sa lahat ng manonood.
Okay, so ganda ng swan na lang, ganda ng build. Okay, let me see if I can get like starter kit or something. Mukhang wala ah. Sige, okay lang. Wait lang. Explore muna natin yung swan. May zombie. Wait, naging zombie yung villagers na to? Pretty sure hindi dapat zombie yan eh. May chest dito. Kunin ko lang yung dirt tas spruce planks. I'm sure they wouldn't mind that. Okay, may normal villagers. Hindi sila zombie. So, oy, may ano pala dun, no? Crafting table. Kunin ko. Wait, no, craft lang ako. Tapos, iwan ako na lang dyan para sa new players. Sa new members. Anyways, ang goal ko nga pala dito sa first episode is makakuha ng full iron armor and of course yung mga iron tools. Oh my god, may nahanap ako na cave guys. Okay, well, let's see kapag meron siyang iron. Hopefully naman meron, sana nagtira sila. Okay, kunin ko muna tong coal para makapag-smelt ng iron mamaya in the future. Okay guys, nanid iron na. So, ano, 30. Okay. Dapat may iron dito. Pretty sure. Oh, meron na yun. Oh. My god, bro. Leave me alone. Oh, dying zombies yan. Oh my god, man. La, meron pa. Saan kayo nang gagaling? Anyways, kunin ko tong coal na to. Ang dilim kasi. Oh my god, may iron armor. Iron din. Salamat. Ayun, no. Ilang veins nga lang to. Okay, siguro like, what the? 6, oh wait, no, 10. What? Meron pa pala. Dami guys. 10 nga. Ata, sama ata yung nula ako. Ewan ko lang. Ayoko kasi magbilang eh. Okay, baba nga ako dito. Siguro may diamonds ako mahanap dito. Okay, may nakapunta na dito. Halata sa torches eh. Okay. Kunin ko lang tong tubig na to. Ayan. Oh my god. Ay, skeleton pa. Lahat ako makashield na sa tubig ako. Oh my god. Ayun na yung creeper, dog. Okay, namatay yung creeper. Sige, mag-away lang kayo. Oh my god. Just don't go after me. Okay, nakikita ko na yung liwanag. Oh my god. Okay, safe pa ako. 3 hearts. I need like food or something. I need food. Cause I'm literally gonna die if I don't eat. Hindi ako makakyat. Okay. Oof. Okay. Buti na lang. Nakalabas ako doon ng buhay, guys. Okay, so ngayon, kailanganin ko ng mga pagkain. And to do that, kailangan ko pamatay ng mga hayop, guys. Okay. Wait, also, flint and steel. Ito pa. Okay, it's night time. Walang tumutulog. Ay, ayun. Si Waking the Miner. Okay, kuha lang ako. Buti na lang hindi umulan, gagi. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Yo, I nailed that. Okay. Ayaw, ginakalimutan ko talay gamitin flint and steel ko. Uy, kaninong bahay ito? If this is your base, comment down below, okay? Tapos lagay mo yung timestamp. Para ikaw yung target ko kapag joke lang. Gagi. Okay, what is over here? Gaganda ng builds nila, nakakaing... Ay. Baby, you got something that you know. Sige, alis na ako. That's a really good security. Ayan. Ikaw pa, akala mo makakatakas ka. Let me cook, bro. Call me Gordon Ramsay, bro. Okay, dito ko nagbibuild yung base ko. Banda rito, hindi on top of this mountain. Hindi sa taas na ito. Ang, may na-imagine ako, may visual ako nakita na feel ko ang gagawin kong base is Sky Island. So basically, it's gonna be a floating island sa ano, in between these two mountains. So, kita mo na. So like, right there, lalagay ko. Basta, makikita nyo na. Basta lalagay ko muna yung stuff ko dito, yung mga items ko. Gawa nga ako chest. Okay, so kumuha muna ako ng mga dirt kasi magbe-bridge ako like this. Kasi, diba, sabi ko kanina, Sky Island, a floating island, right? So dito ko nga yung gagawin. Dito. So, hopefully nakikita nyo na yung na-vision ko kanina. So, yeah, we're gonna expand this, obviously. Pero kailangan pa natin ng maraming dirt. Okay, so, pagkatapos ko medyo mag-build ng progress. Ano, nag-mine muna ako kasi gusto ko kasi makakuha ng mga diamonds. Para mas madali talaga ang pag-gather ko ng dirt, 'di ba? So, kumuha na rin ako ng coal tapos iron and then surprisingly nakakuha ako ng diamonds. Okay, my diamonds are in dito, ha. What the just need a little air and then I can get this diamond underwater, dude. Okay. And then take the water out with the bucket. What? But di ko magana gago. La. Wait. Oh my god. Kailangan ko to sirain.
Pasira na.
Okay. We're good. Oh. Okay. I just need to take the water out of here. Ayan. Finally. Worth it ba? Oh. Ang daming veins gagi. Isa pa! Yun lang. Oh, okay. Yun lang. Wait, ano yun? May nakikita ako dun, oh. Wait, is that what I think it is? My diamonds tapos my trial chamber pa. Oh my god. My trial chamber, guys. Wala pang nakakapunta dito. Ako lang. Okay, papasukin ko nga to. Yung trial chamber. I don't know if that's a good idea, pero gagawin ko pa rin. Uy, may diamonds pa pala dito. Baka may iba pang nagtatago. Dito, maybe? Wala. Okay, papasukin ko na to, guys. Whew. Wala nga ako masyadong armor, eh. What the hell? Okay. I can't believe I'm doing this. Ah, pucha. Oh my god, I'm in pain right now. Lagago, please. Please. Oh my god. May tumitira pa dun, oh. Please. Oh my god. Dude. Hindi ako pwede mamatay dito. May diamonds pa naman ako. Oh my god. Andyan siya. Bro, I'm like 4.5 3.5 hearts. Okay. Safe ata ako dito. Oh my god, dude. To try ko mang loot, please, please. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Gagi, kailangan ko umalis dito. Uy, gago, mayroon pa dun. Oh my god. Spiders lang naman, buti naman, spiders lang. Okay, I should just go back to the surface, bro. I'm not doing this shit, bro. Okay, hindi to surface. Nasa trial pa rin ako. Oh my god. Okay, that's a vault. Bro, ano yan? What spawner is that? Oh god. Layo. Paano yan? Ba't ayaw man? Ah, yun. Ang weird naman ng bug na yan. Okay. Mababait yan yung mga spiders. It's just a breeze. Oh, I don't want this. Ayoko ng skeletons. Ayaw. Oh! Oh my god, my poison yan eh. Oh, please, 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 please. I'm out of here, I'm out of here. Okay, so malapit na ako. Okay, kita ko na liwanag. Finally, bro. Kagi, buti nakalabas ako dun ng buhay. Whew, alright, let's see. Akyat muna ako, tas I'm gonna work on na ano, sa island ko. Okay, so yeah, I'ma just put my torches here and then yeah, mamine ko na rin to. Wait, paano ko to matatanggal? Okay. Okay, so we're about almost done with this island. You have no idea how long that took. That took me like 4 hours to make. Can you believe that? And guys, ito na nga pala yung outcome. Ito na yung results. Hold up. Let me get up. I know it's not much, but episode 2, I'm gonna work on it. I hope you guys liked that video. And if you made it this far, make sure to subscribe. It will really help me a ton. And if you guys want to join Unity SMP, their Discord will be linked down in the description. See you guys.